What is it really like to drive with studded tires on a huge RC car? Let's find out. I wanted to know, so I ordered some from AliExpress. This is a 1/5 scale RC car called Losi Dbxl-E 2.0, and it is a huge beast. However, when it's snow and ice outside, traction will be an issue for most RC cars. I made my own last year, and they were okay. But this year I wanted some tires that were more extreme, more grip. Let's go drive in the snow. Yeah, baby. Approved.